Symmetry technique. Symmetry technique to find equivalent resistance. Like in this question, you want to find equivalent resistance between A and B. How will you find? Symmetry technique says draw AB line. Join A and B through a line. And consider mirror placed over here. Think mirror is placed, then you see image of this resistance R, image of this resistance, and this is divided into two parts, R by 2, R by 2. So image is visible. So this is called point number 2. Check the symmetry of AB line. First is draw AB line. Second is check the symmetry of this line. Symmetry means if mirror is placed, then image is visible or not. So answer is image is visible. R, 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 R by 2, R by 2. Yes, this AB line is symmetrical. Now this first technique tells us if this AB line is symmetrical, then points on normals drawn on AB line are equipotentials. Means, first of all, draw normals on AB line. See normals on AB line. This is normal to AB line. This is normal to AB line. This is normal drawn to AB line. Now see, these two normals are not working. For this normal, two points are visible. Next point. A is you draw normals on AB line. B, points on the normals drawn on AB line are equipotentials. These points are equipotentials. Whatever potential of point P, same potential of point Q. Means VP is equal to VQ. It is symmetry technique. Like in this Wheatstone bridge numerical, what do you do? The same question, smaller one, like this. Find equivalent resistance between A and B. So what do? Draw AB line. Then draw normals to AB line. See, this is only one normal to AB line. Then these points C and D, we are verifying from symmetry technique. You know it from Wheatstone bridge principle or Kirchhoff laws. C and D having same potential. Now, these two points are at same potential. So this resistance will not work. When this resistance will not work, if it is connected or disconnected, it will make no difference on the numerical. So disconnect that. So these two resistance in series, these two resistance in series, now both in parallel. Same way here. If these two points P and Q are at same potential, this is irrelevant. It will not work. Now ignore this. This resistance is not working. No current passing through this resistance, since potential of P becomes equal to potential of Q. So how to solve it? Now you see, if this resistance is deleted, so these are two junctions, external junctions. Now between A and B, you see these two in series as well as these two in series. Now all the three in parallel. Breathe in. Second symmetry technique. Now see the second one. Now you are required to find equivalent resistance between A and B, like this. How to find? Second technique says, point number 1, draw AB line. Now see, this is AB line. Second is draw PBL. P means perpendicular bisector line to this AB line. Draw PBL. which is bisecting A and B as well as perpendicular. You see, this is the line PBL. This line is perpendicular to AB line, as well as it is bisecting AB line into 50-50. Third, check the symmetry of PB line. Consider mirror placed at the position of PBL. Now you will see resistances having image on both the sides of PBL. If this symmetry is correct, if PB line is symmetrical, then all points on PBL are equipotentials. All points, focus on all points, this and this, these three points simultaneously existing on PBL. So these three points are equipotentials. Let us call it P, Q, R. So potential of P becomes equal to potential of Q as well as potential of R. Now you focus, if these potentials are equal, these resistances will not work. Now numerical is over. Between external junctions A and B, these are in series, these are series, series, then all the three branches in parallel. Now see the next numerical based on same. If this is the question now, find equivalent resistance between A and B. Step number one, draw AB line. This is AB line. Then draw PBL. Any line which is perpendicular to AB line and bisecting AB line. This is PBL. Check the symmetry. If mirror placed at the position of PBL, then see the image of each resistance. If this line is symmetrical, if this PBL is symmetrical, then all points, point P, point Q, point R, all the points are equipotentials. If these potentials are equal, these resistances between same potential points will not work. Disconnect them. Now, it is the circuit to find equivalent resistance between A and B. These are internal junctions. Let us call it MN. You know, these all are in series, series, then these two branches in parallel, then all in series, then parallel. You solve it. Breathe in. Now, similarly, if this question is inquired, this one, this is A and this is B. Find equivalent resistance between A and B. Now again the same. Draw AB line. You see AB line is not symmetrical. Then we follow second method. Second method is easier one. So this is AB line. Now draw PBL. This is PBL. Now check the symmetry of PBL line. Put mirror over here and see the image of each resistance. So answer is PBL is symmetrical. Then all points on PBL are symmetrical, are equipotentials. Focus on this P and breathe in. Just focus. If you remove this particular branch like this, and let us say it is some point Q and it is point P considered by us. Now follow the symmetry technique again. You will see these two points are equipotentials. Potential of P and potential of Q equal. Now this is reverse. You know, you are given separately or connected. You know, equipotential points, you may join them, you may disconnect them. What? See this numerical. Breathe in. This is grounded. This is also grounded. And the question is, find equivalent resistance between A and B. Let us say it is P and Q. You know, these two potentials are equal. When potentials of P and Q are equal, you may join them as well as you may detach them. So, like this. You see this resistance over here. This is, you know, ground. Now focus. This R can be made over here also. Now focus. This is P as well as this is Q. These two points are combined. Now you are able to find equivalent resistance between A and B. How will you find? See, these two, now they are in series. Then all the three in parallel. Similarly here, if these two points, this numerical is given like this, I showed in the diagram, now P, Q, they are different. Now PBL symmetry technique says these two points are at same potential. Now you may join them, to vice versa, you may detach them. The moment you detach them, numerical is over. See, these two internal junctions, these two in series, now these two in series because it is detached. Now you are able to solve it by this method. Got it?